What is the largest living thing? You might immediately think of the blue whale, the king of the ocean and Earth's largest animal. But the cleverer ones among you may say, wait, there's the giant sequoia. Surely Earth's most massive tree trunk, the General Sherman, must be the largest living organism. Well, both of these organisms hold records of their own, but neither one can claim that all-encompassing title of largest. As I was walking through an aspen forest in Utah, I wondered if ancient peoples had wandered through the same place, pondering the same question, completely unaware that the answer was all around them.
What you see behind me might seem like a very pretty but ordinary forest of aspens. However, this forest is anything but ordinary. A long time ago, a single aspen tree grew somewhere in this area. That tree put out roots, and those roots grew more saplings. Until thousands of years later, we have this forest here that we see today. The crazy thing is, all of these trunks are part of the same tree, connected in the root system and genetically identical. It's called Pando, and it is the single largest living organism in the world.
The tree species is the quaking aspen, which is where Pando's other nickname came from, the Trembling Giant. The total mass of the clonal tree is estimated to be 6,000 metric tons, which is about 3 times more massive than the General Sherman sequoia, and it covers an area of about 108 acres. It's estimated to have more than 40,000 trunks, as well as an incomprehensibly complex root system underground. Well, that's it for Pando, the Trembling Giant. If you're enjoying the channel, hit subscribe and watch out for my next video where I finish my epic trip of the American West with the most epic of destinations, the Grand Canyon.